family who's amazed with Jesus and his majesty, raising our daughter in reality. And there's no other place that we'd rather be. Through the fun and the snuggles, the cries and the struggles, praising God through the good and the troubles. This is life on the real, not made up. Now we welcome you to Life with Sailor.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, make sure you subscribe so you don't miss any of my videos. I do vlogs, mommy, monthly favorites, Amazon favorites, and I'm going to do a fall favorite. So if that's kind of your jam, is that kind of your vibe, make sure you subscribe so you don't miss any of the videos that I will be uploading. Now, as you guys know, I'm going to be doing my Amazon favorites, Amazon finds, all the goodies that I found from Amazon. So if you want to see everything I got to show you guys, just stay tuned, guys. So as you guys know, like I said, these are the goodies that I found from Amazon, and there's just things that I've been really liking. For me, I think they're Amazon finds, and I want to share them with you all because I love seeing these type of videos, because I always think maybe she has something that I don't have and that I need, don't you guys? I don't know, maybe it's just me. So I didn't want to make it super long because that's my problem. I want to share so much and then it ends up being 30 hours long. Nobody has that time. So I'm going to try to go as quickly as possible. And I just have a small little stack that I want to show you guys and I want to share. So I do want to let you guys know, though, before we get into the good part, that I usually upload Sundays and Thursdays. But honestly, guys, in this season of my life, because if you're new and maybe you don't know, I just had a baby. She is about 6 weeks old, right? 6 weeks old. And it's just crazy. I also have a toddler who will be 2 in like 5 days. I'm so excited. I don't know who's more excited. I think I am, because like, she kind of knows, but then she doesn't know. I think by 3, she's going to know, and she's going to tell me about her birthday every day, probably. But I am so excited, and yes, we are in the pandemic, and I know COVID is still going on, sadly. But we're just going to do a very tiny little thing, just my husband, his parents, and probably mine, or something like that. Maybe just me and him. I don't know. We're going to do just a little thing, because I want to, even if it's just me and my husband, just celebrate my daughter Zayla's second birthday. Birthdays are a huge deal, especially in my family, so we're gonna party it up even though we're in a pandemic. Anyhow, I know I'm rabbit trailing here, but sorry guys, I just, when I talk about her birthday, I just get into it, you know. But all that to say is that I'm not gonna be able to probably keep those days. So for this season, just because like I said, it's crazy, because I have a newborn, I have a toddler, it's just crazy. If you're a mom and you're kind of there, you know what I'm saying? I'm probably going to just do maybe one video, at least one a week. I'm going to try to aim for 2, but I don't know what days. So I'm sorry, I know that doesn't give you much, but if you turn on your notifications when you sign up to the YouTube or subscribe to the YouTube, you will know every time that I upload. So make sure your notifications are turned on, so when I do, you'll know. But I'm trying to aim for Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. See, because I feel like, I don't know. But Monday, Sunday, Monday, and then maybe Thursday, Friday. That's what I'm going to try to aim. But like I said, it's just kind of crazy. So I like doing videos, and this is why I started a YouTube channel. So I want to keep doing them, but just my days are just a little everywhere right now. So sorry guys, bear with me fam. Thank you for your support. Thank you for subscribing. It just means a lot. So yes, thank you. Anyways, let's get into why you clicked on this video. All right. So Amazon finds favorites. So I'm going to start off with jewelry because it's like right here and it's so cute and it's so small and dainty. I don't want to lose them. But I got these little cute, let me see, maybe if I, cute cross little earrings. They are so cute and they're so small. And honestly, even though they're so small, people will notice this. I have gotten compliments, and mind you, I'm not going out a lot, you know, every day. But when I do, and then when I just want to put some earrings on to just try to look somewhat put together, and I wear these, people have asked me where I've got them. And they think like Target or the mall, Amazon, and they have different Like they have, I think they have like a little moon, they have a star, they have different ones. It doesn't have to be a cross, but I like crosses. And when I saw this, I was like, yes. So this is, and I believe it was, honestly, I think it was like under 15 bucks. I think it was like 13, 12 maybe, but I'll go ahead and link everything that I'm able to find down below. So these are definitely my favorites. I wear them all the time and I love them because they're small and they're cute. So you can't go wrong with that. Let me put this over here because I don't want to lose them. Now, next up, now as you guys know, like I was saying, I just had a baby, 6 weeks. She's 6 weeks. And you know, when you have a baby, you know, your stomach just goes out. You know, it just gets all stretched out. It just hangs maybe. I don't know the situation. But I had to get myself a faja. And if you're Hispanic, you know what I'm talking about. A faja is your best friend after you had a baby because it sucks you in. And in English, it's a waist trainer. So I picked this one up at Amazon. Let me show you guys. Yeah, it's pretty strong. I want to try to untie it so I can show you guys. And see, I should have had this ready. So I should have just showed you. But hey, mom of two here, right? All right, so this is what it looks like. It's basically, you know, has a little zipper, and not only does it have the little zipper in the middle, but it also has these little things that you can put on, like three different sizes. It has one here in the middle and down below. And then not only that, but it has this Velcro that goes around, so you are cinched in. And this is something that I've been wearing. Honestly, I want to do better at it because I want to try to wear it every day. I'm gonna say I wear it every other day, maybe like 3 times a week. I know, but this has been really, really good. It wasn't super expensive. I don't remember how much I got it for, but I will link it. And honestly, this is your best friend. Like I said, you ain't trying to just stay all, you know, like just stretched out. Get yourself a faja. Trust me, you will thank me. It helps. It really helps everything go back. Not just because, you know, you don't want to have your stomach just hanging out, but also you just feel more like tight. I don't know if it makes sense, but trust me, girls, get yourself the faja. It's your best friend. I love it. Good quality. Very, very good. I feel like it really does what it says it's going to do. Because when I had my first daughter, I got a faja and it wasn't the best. It was just not good. It's one of those, if you wear fajas before, because I know people that train like in the gym, they also use some waist trainers. I used to do that way back in the old age. And did I ever waist train? Maybe a little bit, but anyhow, there's those that you put them on and they just flip up as soon as you sit or bend or do any movement. They just flip up and it looks weird and it's just crazy. You ain't trying to have all that. So this one doesn't do that, and it makes you look like you got that body. Just saying. All right, next up, I want to show you guys this right here. This is so cute. It's just the cutest little thing, and I'm trying to show it to you guys, but it's not cooperating. It's not. For some reason, it's not. Okay, anyhow, so this is what it is. I'm sure you probably guys heard about it. This is a milk frother. This is basically, you know how they have those really cute, nice cappuccinos, frappuccinos, looking all fancy in the nice cup, and they have that little foam milk on the top? Well, this is how you get it if you don't have an espresso or anything fancy like that. I picked this up. This was under 15 bucks, I believe, and this is such a good quality. So basically, all you do, it comes with this little stand that now I can't take it out. It comes with a little stand, so this is what it looks like. You set it on your little table next to your Keurig or whatever you have, your coffee pot, and then this is it. So basically, you have to put batteries. It's 2 AA, I believe, and then you just push this right here, and you can hear that, and you put it in the little milk or creamer, whatever it is that you do. Put it in there and it frothes your milk, and then you add it to your coffee, and it looks so fancy, guys. So fancy. I've only tried this twice because where I live here in California, it's super hot. It's like the desert of heat. Like, it's like 123 at times or higher feels at times. So I just don't like to drink hot coffee when it's hot. I know I'm weird, I guess. I don't. I prefer going with the cold coffee. I'm all about that life. I love iced coffee. Like, I love it. If you know me, you know I love my coffee and my green tea. Anyhow, but I know that as soon as it gets cold, which is around maybe a late October, November kind of thing, I'm all about, I just switch to hot coffee because when it gets cold, it gets cold. So when I saw this, I was like, I need this in my life because I'm a mom of two, guys. You know, my sleep is deprived and coffee is your best friend. And I just thought, I just love the little look of the milk being all frothed up, and maybe that's not a word, but it's okay. And I just love this. This is awesome. Like I said, under 15 bucks. This is so perfect, and it doesn't take a lot of space in your kitchen, and it's super easy to clean. So yes, guys, I think it's awesome. Best of both worlds. I can't talk today. Oh man. Next up is this little charger station, little stand. So basically what it is you can charge your iPhone. You can charge your iWatch. You put it on here, and then you can also at the same time charge your iPods. So basically, since I got both of them, I got one from my mom because I don't remember why I got it, and the other one I got for my birthday. So this is just a little station where I can charge both of them. I know where they are. My watch is not just going everywhere, getting, you know, scratch on the screen, and my little iPods are just, you know, I just like to know where things are, and I like to be as organized as possible. Mind you, I do have kids, and you know, I can't be as organized as I was when I didn't have kids, but I love this little stand, and it's very inexpensive. I've had it for a while, but I believe it's still, you can still purchase it. There are different kinds, different ones. There are ones that you can even, like, it's bigger and you can even put your iPhone on there. There's wireless, but this one is just what works. So you put your little thing through here and it's the cord, and same thing with your iPod. So I think this is awesome. Amazon fine. And yeah, and they also have different colors, just in case you're not into the whole pink rose gold vibe. There's other colors as well. Next up is this big old thing. Oh, let me not drop my phone. Yes, you're like, what is that? I know. So I saw I don't know who it was. I was still pregnant, and I was just watching different Amazon favorites. This is what I mean. And I saw this lady who I never have seen before. I think it just came on the feed of my YouTube, and she was talking about how she had this and how it was so good. She sold me on it, and I'm like, you know what, I need that in my life. So this is a little nail polish organizer. And I just love it because it keeps all my nail polish organized. I can see which one's the color. I can see through it. I can see the name. And it has like, so basically you open it through the side. So there's one slot right here and then one right here. So this is one side, and then the other side is right over here. And it fits a lot. And honestly, I didn't realize how much nail polish I had until I got them all and put them in here, because they were always everywhere, and I would lose different colors, and then I would buy the same color that I already had because I forgot. So in here there's like two or three of the same thing, but hey, it's okay. So basically I have my gel, and then my regular OPI, and then I have Sally Hansen's back there. So this is super convenient. I could just put it in the room and under the bathroom sink, wherever I want to put it. And every time I want to paint my nails, I just get this little handy thing, and it's all here. I just, like I said, I just love that it's, everything's in one spot. I know exactly where it is. It's organized, and I love it. They have this pink one. They also, I believe it also comes in clear, and it was not expensive at all. So if you're like big on nail polish, and your nail polish, you're like me, it's like everywhere, there's some here, there's some there, but you just want to have everything like in one condensed spot, trust me girl, get you one of these. You won't regret it. It's so good. I'll make sure to link this down below, because I know there's someone out there that's watching this video that needs this in their life. So you're welcome. All right, with that kind of going on, I want to show you guys this brand. This is one of the best gel nail polishes that I've used. I've only done it once, I'm not gonna lie, but It's so good and I just love it. Like you guys know, we've been in quarantine, you know, the whole pandemic and everything. Nail salons have been closed. I don't know if where you are, but here they're still closed. They're open for like a little while and then they close back up. So a lot of girls just started doing their nails at home. They bought their little kit, and yes, I did too. And I gave this brand, this gel nail polish brand, a try, and it was, I really really liked it. I loved it. It seemed to me just like the nail salon. I'm like, why have I been paying all that money when I can just do this at home? They bring about, let's see, 2, 4, 6. They bring about six, I'm counting because I have them on my little nail polish thing. Six colors. They come in groups, so they have like their nudes, they have like their more bolders. And guys, I have a fall color set that I'm gonna show you very soon. Anyway, so they have all these different sets depending on what you like, or maybe you want to collect them all little by little. But yes guys, I know there's different ones, but trust me, this one is super nice. I really recommend it. Yes, if you did that, you bought your little kit, your nail kit to do it at home, and you haven't tried this brand, girl, try it. Next up, it's in this little box. Let me take it out, because obviously, you know, I bought my little kit and all. Obviously I had to invest in a little lights so I could do my gel nail polish at home. So this is the one that I got. It's super super sturdy, super good. It does dry, you know, there's no problem on there not drying or drying halfway or none of that. So it could fit my hand. Mind you, I don't have a huge hand, so it works. But I really really like it. This is how it looks like. This is how it looks like from the inside, and it comes in this little thing, and I keep it in the box because if not, it's gonna run away and I won't find it. And also, this set that I purchased came with, let's see, the nail polishes are here. It came with 2, 4, 6, 7 nail polishes and a top coat and a base. And it came with a little bag to like, what is it, like the nail filer, nail clippers, the little thing that separate your toes. And honestly, I don't really use all this because I don't really need it, but I keep it here just in case one day I do. So it comes all that, and I believe, honestly, I don't want to tell you how much it was. I don't remember. It was a while back that I got it, but it was not expensive. Trust me, it was not, because I got it. So I will link the one that I got down below. And it's been working really great. I plan to redo my nails gel nail polish, because what I have on is not nail, it's not gel, I mean, it's just your regular one. But this, honestly guys, it's very very good. What I paid for the kit was it was either the same or just like maybe $5 more than what you would pay on one trip to the nail salon. Just keep that in mind. So I totally recommend this, and it, like I said, doesn't take a lot of space, and you get a fresh nail polish, nail color, as soon as you want, as fast as you want. You can change them every day, once a week, you know, do you, girl. All right, next up, kind of moving on from the whole nail world, I mentioned this product in my hospital bag, or what I was taking. But I thought I would mention it again because I really believe it's on Amazon favorites and Amazon finds. And mind you, I don't really use it anymore because it has been a while since I had my baby. And you're like, what are you talking about? So it's this Wish Garden After Ease Pregnancy. Like I said, if you saw that video, you already know. This is definitely, definitely an Amazon favorite, Amazon find. If you are going through postpartum, maybe you're pregnant and you're, you know, getting your bag ready, hospital bag. Girl, get you this, because this helped a lot with those afterbirth contractions. I put some, maybe like 6 or 7 drops in my water, and it really helps. It does taste, like I said, a little earthy in my video, but honestly, it's not too bad, you know. And definitely, definitely go get it. It wasn't expensive, and it comes in 2 days. Best of both worlds. Definitely had to mention it again. Moving on. As you guys know, I think a lot of people have talked about this, but, and I just have to, because honestly, it changed the game. I was going to say it changed my life, maybe a little bit, but it definitely changed the game. And these are the what are they called? I'm going blank. The blue, like, glasses. Sorry if I'm saying it wrong, but you guys get what I'm trying to say. These glasses that help you if you're, like, on your laptop, on your phone a lot. And because I am into craft and I do have a Cricut and I do a lot of things on the computer and the laptop. I definitely wanted to get some of these because I'm trying to protect my eyes and they're a little dirty, but it's okay. You guys get the point. So I got a pack of two for like $12.99, less than $13. That is a super, super good deal. And it really does help. I did notice the difference when I put them on and when I didn't. Like, it just helped me. I didn't get headaches. It just helped a lot. Like, you need to try it and you'll see what I'm trying to say. I got this, which is black and a pink one, which I keep one where my desk is with all the craft stuff, and then the other one I keep in my room. But I don't know where it went. I don't know if my daughter got them or they just grew feet and ran away. But regardless, definitely, definitely, if you're a person that maybe you go to school, maybe you have your own business, maybe you just spend a lot of time on your phone, on your laptop, on your iPad, invest in one of these, protect your eyes. And honestly, for $13, you can't go wrong. You just can't. You just need to get them because they're $13. So yes, guys, next up, I think I'm doing pretty good. This is so, so good. If you don't have this headband holder, run and go get it. Like, finish the video though and then go get it. This has changed the game so much for me because, as you guys know, I'm into the headbands. I love putting them on, and honestly, they were just everywhere. Some were in my cabinet, some were on top of my nightstand, some were in the back. Like, they were just everywhere. And like I said, if I can find something that can condense it and it could be in one place and I know exactly where it is, it could be organized, I'm gonna go for that. So when I found this, and I think if I'm not mistaken, I found it because I was looking at someone's Amazon favorites and they mentioned it, and I was like, yes, click buy. So this is what it is. It's just a clear acrylics plastic little headband holder, and I just have some of my headbands. Honestly, I have more, so I definitely need to pick up another one, but you guys get the point. You have all your little headbands, and then it also comes that you can open it up and you could put like stuff right here, like let's say scrunchies, bobby pins, whatever you want. And then this part right here, if you can see, like you can open that up and put even more stuff through here. But I don't really have anything. I just have my headbands for now, and I just think this is just so good because I could display them, and honestly, it looks pretty nice. Don't you guys think? I think it looks pretty nice on here. So definitely pick this up. I'll link it down below if you're into headbands and you know you want something to just have them organized and a pretty display, get them. All right, what's next? Okay, so I've had this for a while and I wasn't gonna mention it, but then I'm like, yes, because this does really good. There is a difference. So maybe there's someone out there that will, you know, is thinking about it, wants to get one, but they don't know which one. So this is a dry brush. So basically what you do is that you brush your skin. Obviously, you don't wet it, it's dry. You can do it right before you go in the shower. That's usually when I do it. And you brush your skin up towards your heart. And I mainly use this on my legs, on my arms, not really my stomach, but on my legs, definitely. This improves your skin so, so much. It feels softer. It feels like you're exfoliated. It helps cellulite, you know, if you have any cellulite, even a little bit, you know, after having a kid, it just happens. This helps a lot, and I know you're like, yeah, right. Honestly, it does. I've been using this for a while, even I think before I had a baby, not because I had bad legs, but because I just loved how soft and how like exfoliated my legs would feel. And I used to self tan before too, and the tan would just go on so beautifully, smoothly, flawlessly. So if you self tan, try dry brushing your legs or your body, whatever you self tan. It's going to change the way your tan looks. Trust me when I say this. I've tanned for a long time, even professionally tan, and it really, really, really helps your tan go on smooth. And I believe that it even lasts longer, just saying. So this is the one that I got, and I got it, like I said, through Amazon. You can basically almost get anyone. Just make sure that the bristles are bamboo. That helps a lot, at least for me. So yes guys, I had to mention it because I really think that this makes a difference, especially if you want your skin to just look better, especially your legs. All right, so the last thing I have, wow, I think I went through everything pretty quickly, is this. And like I said, this one, you probably saw it if you saw what's in my hospital bag when I'm taken to the hospital. You saw this bag. Yes, and the reason why I'm mentioning it is because it's definitely been one of my favorites, one of my Amazon finds. This is so good, and honestly I did not pay a lot for it, especially of the quality, how it looks like. And this is what I use for my hospital bag, but honestly I could use it to travel, I could use it to go on vacation. Yes, I know no one's taking any vacations, or some people kind of are in a way, but anyways, it's just perfect. It's a perfect size. You can definitely fit a lot into it, and you can wipe it down. It's just so good. So I just wanted to mention it just in case there's a mommy out there, someone that's pregnant, maybe it's looking into something like this for their hospital bag. Or maybe, you know, you just want to have something where you, one day that you travel or you go for a weekend. Trust me, this is very good quality, and I think it was under $50, maybe even under 40. I really don't remember, but I'll definitely link it down below if I'm able to find it. So yes guys, I think that is all. That is everything that I picked up from Amazon. These are just things that I really found that really helped me, that really worked for me. I call them Amazon finds. They've turned into my favorites. And yes, so that's about it. I said I didn't want to make this video long, so I'm going to just wrap it up. So make sure guys that if you like this type of videos and you want to see more, make sure you give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below of what is your Amazon finds. Maybe you have something awesome that not a lot of people know about. Let me know. I'm always, like I said, I'm addicted to those videos. I love seeing everyone's Amazon finds because you never know. Sometimes it's like a treasure, you know, you're finding a treasure. Anyhow, and shout out to my cute cup, guys. This is one of the cutest cups made by my sister. I have iced coffee. It's so good. Just want to give that a shout out. All right, guys. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Consider subscribing if you haven't. And also, if you haven't followed me on Instagram, it's Life with Zayla. It's always linked down below. And I love you guys. Bye.